Hello everyone. At the end of this video, you will be able to plot any 2D data. You have to drag and drop your sample data of any format into Origin Book. This is photoluminescence spectra of graphene oxide. I'm using Origin Pro 2018. Now you have to select the data. You can may use Control All Command or Control and click on Column. Then on bottom left corner click on Line Plot option. Sometimes your data have a lot of fluctuations due to error in spectrometer or microscope, so you have to remove them manually. That's why I use Betas data. Now just select the curve and go to Point Plot next to Line Plot. Here you can clearly see few points disrupting our whole data. In order to remove them, go to Data option on Toolbar and then select Remove Bad Data Points. Now you can remove these error data by double right-click. Next on the left toolbar, select Scale and option to zoom into the curve. There are a few more error data points. Still the curve is not a single line. So we have to remove data points above and below the curve. For that, first double click on curve and reduce point size to 1. Then double click on y-axis and start y-axis from 0. Zoom into the graph. Now go to Analysis on Toolbar and select Signal Processing. Then Smooth and click on Open Dialog. Now turn on Auto Preview to see live processing. Again scale in the graph. Black curve is original data while red one is fitted curve. Now change method to adjacent averaging and increase points of window. Zoom into small peaks and change points of window until a smooth curve is obtained. Now you can see curve is fitted very well and variations and data points are removed. Press OK. Hide original curve. Again select the peak and go to Analysis, Signal Processing, Smooth, Open Dialog. But this time, use FTT Curve Fitting. FTT filter will make the curve continuous. Now increase and adjust the number of points until you get a continuous curves. Press OK. Hide old peak. Double click on the FTT fitted curve and increase width to 3. Now we will deconvolate curve. For that, go to Analysis, Multiple Peak and Baseline. Open Dialog. Now select the range of data you want to deconvolate. Remember that the y-axis data should start and end up at the same value. Here around 400 to 420. Now you have options to use Gauss, Gaussian or Lorentz fitting, they just have difference of equation of fitting. I'm using Lorentz fitting. Now select all the peaks points in the curve. Here are 6 peaks I have selected. Now we have to run the iterations until converge. We will also get the table including all information of fitting with equation. You can see the deconvolated curve is perfectly on the real curve. Remove deconvolated peak and rename peak with name of sample. Remove left ticks and tick label if they are arbitrary points. And top and right axis without ticks. And increase thickness to 3. rename X and Y axis in bolded and increase size to 26. Now add innovation. You can hide overlapping peak to add innovation. You can also change the color of peaks in text according to their wavelength. In the last, just go to File, Export Graph, Open Dialog. Change image type to JPG. Enter file name. Select location. Increase DPI resolution to 600. Press OK. Now graph is ready. Link of Urdu Hindi version of this video is available in the description and first comment. Don't forget to subscribe.